Welcome back to your feel-good breakfast show. It's a Thursday morning. I've got Patiso here with me, who's one of the UCT voices. We can't wait to hear some music from them as well. Of course, today is International Jazz Day. Are you feeling jazzy, Mr. Strader?
Absolutely, because you got headphones on. You know, I'm ready for this. Yeah, I'm ready for this.
But you know what I'm ready for, dude? It's been a while. You can hear it now in the background. Mariah Carey has a brand new song.
Yeah, dude, this is, you know what, she's been making waves. I mean, we obviously know she went massive in 1990 when she released her album, but yes, this is her new song. Listen.
Some new MC right there.
Yeah.
But what do you think of this new Mariah Carey song, Infinity?
I like it. I think it's got something for the true hardcore Mariah Carey fans, that classic R&B feel.
All right.
So what you're saying is it's not for you.
different strokes for different folks.
I love it.
Okay, cool. Because this is part of her. She's about to take up residency at Caesar's Palace in Las Vegas. All right. Mm. And she released a new greatest hits album. Okay, with all of her old song, but this is the new song. But fans are really disappointed, eh?
Don't people say that like gigs like that, going to Caesar's Palace to go take up residency, that's where careers go to
the
die.
The last resort of sorts. Yeah.
Like Britney Spears, she's there.
Exactly.
Who's Britney Spears?
What?
See? I'm joking. Britney, I'm sorry. Wow. Britney, I'm so sorry right now. I didn't mean to say that.
She's
going to
slap you one more time, brother.
Can we get on with the fun of the day? Dude, it's Thursday, and it's Throwback Thursday, so we've decided to pit Patiswa against myself, because I'm a reasonably hardcore Mariah Carey fan, but Patiswa says that she's an even bigger one than I am. So how is this going to work, dude? You've got earphones around.
I've got earphones, exactly.
Okay, so I'm gonna let you go first. Ladies first.
Okay.
You're just going to put the earphones on. We're going to play a Mariah Carey song over the earphones. You have 30 seconds. He's going to hum the song that's playing.
It's going to be interesting.
Right?
It's
going to be interesting.
And then you have 30 seconds to guess the names of three Mariah Carey songs.
Okay.
So hopefully you're a good hummer.
Okay, I hope so.
Okay, cool. So we're going to have a clock on the screen, counting down on 30 seconds. When you hear the music, you start humming. As soon as you know the song, you say it.
Okay, cool.
Mm. All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1.
Always be my baby.
Okay. This one?
Yeah.
Okay, you got that.
All right. Next one.
You gotta have.
I'm waiting.
When you believe?
Yes.
Oh my God,
yes.
Okay.
I can hum.
Go.
It's still the same song. She got it.
Okay, how much time is
waiting for the next one?
Featuring Whitney.
Here we go.
Next points.
Give my all. No.
Do we still have time?
I can't even hear that.
Time's up!
Time's up!
Oh my goodness, you're killing me here.
What? Okay. That was a good hum.
So that was two. That was against all odds, by the way. That was against all odds. So you got two out of three, right?
Okay, cool.
Now I'm tuning in. Can you please have a vocal adjuster for Ewan's pitch so that he hums on pitch?
I have sinus at the moment, okay? So this is a challenge.
All right, cool. Okay, I'm locking eyes with you right now. We're gonna get the clock up.
Hey, humming.
All I Want for Christmas? Yes.
All right.
Don't you be so mean.
Go.
I'm still on the same song. Can we have a new song, please? New song, please. Thank you.
You're killing me.
Relax.
Oh, no.
Hero. That's hero.
That was a good hum, yes. All right. Come.
Come on.
Time's up, buddy. Sorry.
No.
Sorry, like I'm chilling out to Mariah music, it's great.
I know, I'll call shenanigans on that one. Patiswa and I have now drawn 2-2, but it's only because Ewan can't hum.
You
tried. You're amazing, high five. Great to have you here.
Well
done. Can't wait to hear music from you guys a little bit later on. The UCT voices are here as we celebrate International Jazz Day. But right now it's time for us to catch up with Tenji, who's going to be giving us a roundup of all of the best productions that you can expect to see on stage in the month of May.